My name is Brian Dowling, and I won Big Brother 2 back in 2001.
It looks like TV, but it's not.
I do remember laughing a lot.
Bubble, hold me.
Hi, girls.
Shine me.
Oh, I bent over once. When I watched it back, I was thinking, oh, they're going to cut away now. Oh, no, 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 I'm bending down. Oh, my God, they didn't cut away. It's before I could afford to wax. Let's put it that way.
Brian.
4.3 million votes. Actually, I got more votes that year than Tony Blair did when he was elected Prime Minister. So I could have been Prime Minister. Can you imagine that? Even though I've done so much over the last 9 years, SMTV, Hell's Kitchen, came third on that. Hello. To kind of go back in now, I'm not sure I can hack it in that environment anymore. I would be terrified to live with John McCurrick, who picks his nose and eats it. I mean, I like Nikki Grain, but if I lived with her, I'd probably kill her. Who else didn't I like? Oh, Nick Bateman. He says recently in a magazine, I look like Eamon Holmes. So if he was in there, I'd have a score to settle. There'll be tears, by the way. There's bound to be tears. Do you think I look like Eamon Holmes?